Reports of a house fire this morning triggered several volunteer fire departments to respond. The call was around 8 o'clock this morning. It was on Deer Run Drive in Vigo County. As you can see from our video, there was a lot of billowing smoke. We're working to learn more information for you. News 10 reached out to the Seelyville Fire Department for more details. As of airtime, we have not heard back.